Yeah.
You're all a bunch of fucking assholes.
Give it up, y'all.
You know why?
House shoes. House shoes.
You don't have the guts to be what you want to be. You need people like me. You need people like me so you can point your fucking fingers and say, that's the bad guy. So, what I make you? Good? You're not good. You just know how to hide. How to lie. Me, I don't have that part. Me, I always tell the truth. We'll be right back.
Y'all motherfuckers need to make some real noise right now. Much respect to House Shoes. Make some noise, y'all. Boiler Room LA, make some noise.
A ref. That's like touching yourself, cause nigga fucking Danny Brown like fucking yourself.
Hold the fuck up.
Feel it there. Motherfuckers got some work to do, man.
Fucking nasty, man. Hey yo, passing the shit. shovel, let them go and dig their own dirt. Niggas be digging in the graves, but they call it work. That's no benefits, they falling and they getting hurt. Calling up with problems, I pop them in between the earth. They brush the shoulders while I keep moving on. Walking through the mud, you can hear it in the music song. Like bomb, I raise soot like a fucking bomb and drop it off. You ain't got the goods, can't save them all. Unclean matter, the nails filthy, and dust in the air, tornadoes, they wanna kill me. And houses down, so we smashing out your realty. Wrecking ball status and breaking down your buildings. You were now in a deserted town. Face it, man, you think I had the mummy around the way I raised the sand. Like all I gotta do is just wave the hand and watch it all flatten out and turn into a wasteland.
The animal skin for camouflage, extra large, rev the engines on the Dodge. I grab gauze, crates are dug and call me Hacksaw Jim. Cup runneth over the rim with ayahuasca, huasca, huasca.
I want every teenager listening to hear carefully what I'm about to say. This thing is so filthy, degraded, licentious, dirty, stinking, rotten, that I've had to cross words out so I won't even slip. Full of filthy four-letter words, but passed out that thousands of 15 and 16 year olds as they come out of the high schools in Detroit.
Crazy motherfuckers. Boy, crazy.
My bad, I broke the shit. My shit died like a motherfucker. We blew the fuse in this bitch, so give us a minute, y'all. Sing some campfire spirituals and shit. Make some motherfucking noise for Boiler Room TV, y'all. Anybody want to do some poetry or some shit? Not rapping, like peaceful ass poetry shit. We in Los Angeles, if you ain't know. Los Angeles makes some motherfucking noise. That was incredibly decent, but not really shit if you think about it. Los Angeles makes some motherfucking noise. The world is watching. Give me a minute. You know what I'm saying? We're going to get back to it. I don't really feel like talking right now, but I got a bottle of Hennessy, so fuck it. Yeah, make some noise for House Shoes. Fuck it. I need cigarettes, preferably American Spirits. I would love a Newport right now. I haven't smoked a Newport in a minute. That'd be fantastic. But let me get this shit popping real quick. Oh, here we go. Get my huff on. I'm about to huff some. As you can see, my computer is not brand new, so this is going to take a minute. Here we go. We're getting there. We're getting closer. That shit really was kind of funny. It just said, fuck. Makes noise if you saw them fucking UFOs the other night, man.
Yeah. I didn't see that shit.
That shit was insanity.
We'll be right back.
Make some fucking noise, y'all. House you. This dude curated this shit tonight. He chose the motherfuckers that played and blessed us. God damn! Detroit to LA shit for sure right now. This motherfucker. beats are old as fuck. This beat is 99, yo.
I look at my child. He lay there crying, not knowing what kind of a world he's coming into, or what time it is, or where it is. And I ask myself, what am I to say to him? What am I to do? Am I to fill his head with illusions, or am I to speak to him with the voice of reality? Don't cry.
God, peace on earth. And he spoke truth, and men listened and said, we believe. And then went out to murder with bright music playing. Music, I tell you.
Make some fucking noise for legendary DJ House Shoes. Y'all can get louder than that. You can get way louder than that.
catch the beat. I'm trying to catch the beat. I'm trying to catch the beat.
Yeah.
Dope your motherfucking hand.
Y'all motherfuckers know what it is. Danny Brown, nigga. Detroit, stand up. Hey. Detroit. Check. Yeah. Trying to catch the beat, man. I don't even know what the fuck I'ma say. House shoes, what up, nigga? Check.
Brown tucks that like prime night. Leave with your date. Make her bless me like a Zondike. I got spots like tatters.
Yeah.
We broke down, look like relish. Rolled only, but the hoodie 10 deep.
Nigga.
Brown got white like Dawson Creek. Get sleep 6 feet. Niggas ain't hard, they love both beats. True religion, pockets on swole.
Get it.
New Air Max, 13 years old. Cut those, take what I give them. That's why the cutty high like Tyrone Biggles. Want my money long like Cedar Point Rylines. Cut niggas, I don't follow no guidelines. I just follow where the cash go. And let me to a session like Timbo.
Live to tell. Me and the 100 niggas seed off, but frames not frail. You now rockin' with the best, Mac over with Dell. The options clear to me, walk the straight or go to jail. Kill the beat, kill Juco or go to Yale. If the music don't pop, it be your epic fail. Most well lost be saying that they feel my pain. Knowing we from two different worlds like Dwayne Wayne. I see it in the head of time. Big baby universe, or are we just a thought of mine? God and me keeps me moving while you go and wait for signs. You used to 85 and living dumb, deaf and blind, or maybe this just a peace of mind for you. Hey, huh, let me be your other bitch. No thanks, the queen I'm with would never let me call her it. Uppity niggas looking at you like you come from shit. Dreams get deferred, but you hoping maybe one was fit. Sometimes the stress get heavy to carry like a ton of bricks. All falls down like the stock straight plummeted. Wanna be in the place where they like Black Spade running. Like when Biggie was on the source of what's saying Brooklyn, we've done it.
When I was a young nigga, before my Uncle Al let me pull a gun trigger. You can find Dilla listening to Abstract. My pops used to say it reminded him of jazz cats. See, he told me that this game go in cycles. Example, Cisco amping like Michael. Expect nothing but fire, it's on and popping. If you got the chronic, J is for the copping. Back in the days when I was a young nigga, before my Uncle Al let me pull a gun trigger. You can find Dilla listening to Abstract, my pops used to say it reminded him of jazz cats. See, he told me that this game go in cycles. Example, Cisco amping like Michael. Expect nothing but fire, it's on and popping. If you got the chronic, J is for the copy. Come on everybody, let's get live with it. This nigga nice with it like Dykes Lickin'. First, let me introduce myself. My peeps call me
Dilla.
Known to write and produce myself. Also, I'm a pimp by nature.
With Tardo,
ball more than the NBA does.
It's
motherfucker, get the name right now. My live niggas love it like they name Bilal. I bangs it out, niggas put the same shit out. And I've been observing the game, came to save it now. It's
Dilla
bringing the pain and bringing the truth.
If you bring it to Jada, you bring it to you. Got a problem, I ain't worried at all. Born and raised in the D and hole. Big fucking warrior boss. Dilla like Inspector Gadget, cause I pull out the tools to eliminate the extra baggage. Dilla on some vector fashion, watch out. Party people, if you like it, hot shout. Dilla, 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 Dilla.
Motown Empire again kept the top spot.
The people have given us a mandate by their votes to continue our work for a better, more vital Michigan that will achieve total progress for all the people of this state.
Perhaps Michigan played the major role.
Thank you.
Y'all need to make some motherfucking noise for House Shoes right fucking now.
We'll be right back. God 6 days to create a perfect world. On the seventh day, he rested. That was a big mistake. For on the seventh day, we took over.
This firm, you will make your first million within 3 years. I'm going to repeat that. You will make $1 million.
At the stock trading house of JT Marlin, a new generation is building their fortune.
So I want you to go out, buy yourselves a new car. Go buy yourself a house.
We're superstars now.
They say money can't buy happiness. Look at the smile on my face. Ear to ear, baby.
To be closing all the time and be aggressive. Learn how to push.
This is Chris Marlin over at JT Marlin.
This stock is blowing up right now. The whole firm's going nuts. Hold on, let me open up the door to my office.
That's that boiler room shit if you don't know what the fuck I'm playing right now.
Give me the 2,000 shares.
Done.
A sale is made every call you make.
Originally, I got him for the cash. But getting my dad's respect, that's what kept me there. Yeah, so he took some parting shots from time to time.
I'm out.
All right, you know, I didn't care. Not really. Anyway, the point is I had to adapt to this new world. I didn't really know any of these guys. What I did know is that they had all the money in the world and not a clue what to do with it.